So what are you doing? It is 11:30 and I thought I'd come out for a little rip. They have a new little spot open down on the other side of the bridge in Port St. Lucie called the Port. It's supposed to be a big deal because they have a bunch of food trucks and stuff like that down here. So I thought I'd bring you down and show you around. It's their first day open. So they're having, you know, face painting and everything like that. All the good stuff. So it's kind of fun cruising around, seeing everybody.
You need to take a picture with
you. You call this one.
Lots of people hanging out. So it's cool. Got a bunch of stuff to eat. They've been working on this for quite a while. Looks like there's a little ramp down here for handicapped people. Maybe there's a jump on the end of it. Should I go down real fast and see what happens? It's cool. They've got gymnasts going up and down on I don't know, something. Got a big triangle there. Waiting for people. It's like a lot of fun. This is the port that we're talking about, I guess, with all the... They've got seating right down in front of me all the way, the whole thing, and then they've got past that. This walk goes all the way across down there. And the pier, it kind of goes all the way down here, way down there. They just kind of open this part up. Looks like they have people pulled up with their boats over on the left there. But this is nice. This is really nice. So anyway. Lots of people. Free photo. They've got down to the left here, I'll show you. Down to the left, they've got where a stage set up, where the band is going to be tonight. That's straight there. And it looks like they've got a couple of more food trucks down on the other side. It looks kind of neat down here. This is cool. Definitely neat. Have plenty of people. They're going until I think 9 o'clock tonight. So there's lots and lots of people here. Should be neat. Probably later it'll really start picking up. It's good now, but I would imagine later on it's going to be a little bit more busy than right now.
But I haven't had a regular.
Thanks, man. Got a neat little playground for kids. It's very cool. This will be a nice little thing for families to come out to. Very cool.
Where'd you get this at? I've never seen one like this.
No, down here they're not real common yet.
Okay.
It's called recumbent. That's the way I'm sitting.
Okay.
It's a recumbent quad, electric recumbent quad. I bought the basic frame, like bike, And then I added motors and everything else onto it.
Okay.
Put pro bike parts and stuff like that on it.
Nice.
It's awesome.
Looks like it'll take you anywhere.
It's pretty awesome, man. Thanks for asking.
No worries. Have a good one.
Hey, bud, how are you? Watch out. This is neat. They've just got little nooks and crannies all over the place. Look at this little area. Oh, for little kitties. Okay. They've got a bigger kiddos and a littler kiddos area. That's pretty cool. And this is the entrance to the botanical gardens, I guess. This is neat. Very neat. It's called Pioneer Park. How cool. It's very cool. See all the people playing and the swings and everything. It's really cool. We've got some more food trucks down here, I guess. Hello, folks. Yeah, this looks like this is going to be where the band is and all that stuff down here. And then, oh, okay. Wheelhouse Pub, that's where they're going to get them all drunk. That's where that's going to happen. The drunkenness is going to happen. This was very nice. Very, very nice. Kids playing on the little hill. I'll bet that was kind of meant. They have just a little grassy knoll there that the kids are rolling up and down. Very cool. This is neat. Neat little outing. Hey there.
Yeah, electric too?
Yes. All right, let's see if we can cross Port St. Lucie Boulevard without getting squished. That'll be fun. Well, that was very calm. No near-death experience. Nothing. That was pretty good. I like it. Hello. Hey, buddy. Hey, folks. Hey, folks. down through Veterans Memorial. We've been through this one before with all the cool plaques and sculptures and everything. My dad did some sculptures. He was an artist, really good one. Makes fun. I love it. Keeps me out of the hospital. Thanks, man. Hey there. Hello. very muggy out today. Oh. If you're new, please make sure to subscribe and comment and like and share my videos. If you would, I would appreciate it very much. Thank you. I usually don't say that, and that I think that's a missed opportunity. Let's see, is anybody down at Lingate? Well, looks like maybe a few. Let's see what I can see down here. Maybe I'll go here. Rough it. This is a nice bumpy road. See what's happening over here. Let's see. 23, so we've got a few more minutes to roam around. Hello. Wow, we got some old cars. Yeah, looks like we got a little car show going here. These are cool. These are really cool. Yeah. Oh, look at this one right here, sit down right on the rails. That's neat. That's really cool. Another old school one. Very nice. I like them. Don't know anything about them, but they're pretty cool. Hello, That's kind of a California throwback for me, for the growing up with the lowriders and stuff. That's what they had, Impalas. They loved the Impalas. Very cool. We have some cool ones here. Little early Mustang. Very neat. Looks like some cool stuff here anyway. Very neat. That's pretty cool. Look at that thing. Oh, chitty chitty bang bang here. That's neat. Hey, you guys. Good. Yeah, those are neat. Wow, that's from my time. That was a long ass time ago. Yeah, these are neat. Well, that's neat. Very neat. That's neat. Look at this one. These are a couple of cool ones right here. Look at these. Very nice. This is similar to what I wanted to have my quad look like right here. You ought to see her on a May I go out here, sir?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Get by there.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. No. All thank right. you, sir.